Thanks, Eve. We're here again at our worship station and we're going to sing another two songs today. The first is called Yesterday, Today and Forever by Vicky Beeching, and the second is This Is Living Now by Hillsong Young and Free. So you can find the lyrics online, or if you know the words, just join in with us.
Let's kick off with a prayer. Father, thank you that we can worship you. Thank you that you love us all the time and you want to be in relationship with us. Thank you for your love, and we want to know you more. So we ask you to receive our praise today. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. Now, I don't know what it is, guys, but do you not like farts? I think farts are hilarious, but unfortunately, we didn't get any entries in this week.
What? People could have got a prize sent to them in the post.
I know, Clem. And I think we're actually the ones that did the video, so we should get the prize, right? Do you want to get the prize? This is what you could have got, guys.
You guys could have done our video. Chocolate!
All you had to do was send funny videos of farts. Mm. So we're going to try again. You have a new challenge, and there will be an equal quality prize this week for your entries. Claire, what is this week's challenge?
So this week's challenge is for you to try and imitate someone in your household as best you can by taking some of their clothes and dressing up in them, channeling their look and their vibe, and sending some evidence of this to us. If you're wondering how Grace and I got on with this, here's a little clip of us doing it earlier. Right, okay, everybody. So we don't do that. We don't do that. So, guys, do you know that Jesus loves you? Yeah? And, like, there's nothing you can do that can make him love you. And now I'm going to say something really theologically profound. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was God, and the Word was with God. He was with God in the beginning. So, Grace, what's your story? Okay, you don't have to do it at distance. No. Yes! Yes! We can have balloons! Oh, I can see it in my head now. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's going to be brilliant. It's going to be brilliant.
Now, I hope you enjoyed that. We certainly did. So, don't forget to send us your evidence, and there will be a prize.